Time to think about spring. Yes, winter has just arrived, but we're thinking about spring. The Lima Noon Optimist Club is in to tell us more. The secretary, Cindy Nelson, is going to tell us why we want to think about spring. So thanks for joining us, Cindy.
You are very welcome. I am happy to be here this morning.
Okay, so we are talking already about your spring community expo, right? Why do you want to talk about it now? Tell us what's happening.
Yes, we are gearing up. We've had a two-year hiatus, you know, with not being able to do our event out at the fairgrounds, and we are really looking forward to next March. But right now, we are looking for people to really just get their booths locked in. Now's the time just to get everything locked in before the end of the year when you can still get a discount. So we're really wanting to get people out there.
What kind of vendors and kind of booths do you want at the show this year? Well, next year,
really. Typically we've done it more of a home show, but this year, you know, given the past 2 years that everybody's had, we really want to focus on the community. So we are looking for any and all type of business, you know, organization, you know, service clubs even could come out, you know, radio stations, TV stations can come out and do a booth. It's just a way to help give back to the community.
Yeah, so you guys are at the fairgrounds, and that's a big space. Like, how many can you fit in there?
So typically we have, usually around 10,000 people that do attend the event. We're working on doing a fourth building this year. We're also going to be having some different performances. I know the Lima Area Youth Orchestra is going to be performing and some other different things. So I think we're going to have a stage set up this year. So a lot of different things that we're looking at to make it more of an event and really to draw a lot more people in.
Yeah, so a lot of people, you're going to attract a lot of attention. So that's why it'd be great to have a booth in this. And so sign up now.
Yes, definitely sign up now. This is the club's main fundraiser that we do. And so we need to get a lot of people in. We are really looking forward to being able to do classes and things at Safety City again. And this is what pays for all of those things. I know all of the different schools go out to Safety City, both through the summer, you know, and, you know, different times throughout the year. So we're looking to get that support going again.
Right. Yeah. So and this show is just, I mean, I always feel like it's a sign of spring that you guys have your show and it's just like, yep, spring is coming and, you know, we're going to get out and about. So did you mention there's a discount if you sign in early?
There is, actually. If you sign up for your booth and you pay it in full by December 31st, it's a 10% savings off of your booth. So it's a really great way to help save some money, but also just get things locked in for this next year.
Right. Okay, so if you don't have a booth or a business and you can't, you still need to mark your calendar, right? Because it's in March when it's coming up.
It is. It is March 11th, 12th, and 13th. We've actually extended the hours this year. So definitely mark your calendar for that Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Plan to attend. We really hope everybody can come out.
Yeah, and you know, you mentioned everybody. It can be a little family outing too, because there's enough out there. And like you said, you've added things that it can be a family outing.
Oh, definitely. We're going to have the Safety City officers out there. We're doing some different things. We're going to have some food trucks out there this year. So it's definitely a way to come out, you know, and just spend an afternoon, get some ideas of what you want to do and give back to the community at the same time.
Right. Help out the Lima Noon Optimist Club by this. Sign up now. So make sure you're a part of it. Thank you for joining us today and sharing. Don't go away. Noon Edition continues in a moment.